Welcome to World History. You will need the following supplies for World History class. A three-ring notebook binder, at least 4 packs of college ruled paper, 5 dividers, blue or black ink pens, pencils, and your World History textbook when it's assigned to you. The following supplies will be kept at home. Colored pencils and index cards.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again?
To be a freshman is to be in possession of a wonderful thing, time. There's time to figure out what you want to do with your life. Time to figure out what classes you want to take, what books you want to read. There's time to make friends. With 4 promising years ahead of you, time sits around like huge clumps of clay, waiting for you to shape them in whatever way you please.
The light and live.